Okay, so I'm going to get myself prepared for stage 4. So I'm gonna actually be doing upgrade ninja for good and see how he can last, because his ability just like the golden shield, but you know, when you have very high speed, he can actually be a great survivor. So yeah, I'm gonna test him out how good can be in the special mission. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go shop and just put enough coins. Wait, 35 requires me. Okay, so I'll put one more on that. There he goes. Number 5 goes ninja. We upgraded him to level 5, which was level 2. So yeah, it was a bit token waste. It's just like 64, so yeah, no problem. Just spent 2000 tokens, because I just bought this, maybe, you know, this one I bought. Okay, let's see how good it can be. So I will have to grow way longer as usual. So actually, if you don't use any fever, it depends how long can you run. Because if you run for long, the Ludicrous speed actually slowly makes you so fast that you will have to use the Minion shield a lot. And if you get lucky, you can survive very long. So yeah, we will try out and wait for the Ludicrous speed. It actually shows on the recommended costume, so I don't know if it's actually good, but we'll probably give it a try. I'm just gonna know. And of course, am I actually going to, you know, going to, when I will have the speed, I will actually record it out and tell you how it works.
Thank you.
do with some food on this? Eventually run with me in chat, and you know it took me a long time to reach that one, because if you have a very very high speed, you can collect crazy amount of items. But the energy is actually going to be okay. Actually, it was a great run. That was a great run though. Okay, this is something that I should probably expect to do it. Okay, that was crazy, running very fast while having ninja. If you have ninja very high, then you can actually survive for a very long time because of the speed. Maybe I will use it also on the workout drone for a test. I will have a lot of fun like this. Okay, so yeah, the speaker actually, so I might actually go find, let's pick it up, the lab coat or lab code or the okay, let's use it, shall we? Please, for the challenge. It's disappointing. Like I've been thrown. Like I've been thrown from the slide. What? Jesus, what?
Oh, this is my nightmare. Oh my god.
No idea how I have so much fun with having the Ludicrous speed, because not only complete the one run challenge, I also make my way to the end. That was so good run. I have no idea why I'm doing this. I have no idea. Even it also saves my fevers for the next area. It's so crazy to run like this. Okay, Rocket. So many soccer fan here. But running as ninja was crazy.
Okay, we begin stage 4 we are continuing stage 4, so we're in milestone 3 right now. So we go with the rocket and see how long I can survive it.
Excuse me, I just did.
It wasn't that effective, oh, but never mind, you didn't actually spend even a second. Rocket, if I would do that, I could get an item. Sometimes the rocket doesn't actually like to go on that area.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. I can't get that item.
Yeah.
disgusting.
Phew.
Oh no.
No, we're freezing.
I'm the controller, move it. No, again. You want me to die? My God.
Wow, I'm having fun.
Whoa. Why I like this? That was crazy! Holy schnapp! Can't believe they've done this! That was so cool! I have no idea why I like doing this way. That looks so crazy. I really like it. see what we have in these new parts. No fever at all, a bit bad. No, it's got no spider. That's bad. It has to be sorry for some reason. I'm close to stage 5 anyway. Okay.